This video will show you how to use the Ridgid Kwik Spin Plus Drain Cleaner. The Kwik Spin Plus removes hair, grease, and other objects from drain lines up to 1.5 inch in diameter in tubs, sinks, and showers. It is not recommended for use with toilets. It features a positively retained cable in the drum to prevent cable pullout, a comfortable reinforced hand grip, a lightweight polyethylene drum that will not dent or rust, and Ridgid's patented AutoFeed Trigger Technology that allows you to advance and retract the 25-foot cable smoothly and quickly, as well as keep your hands clean during operation. To operate the Ridgid Kwik Spin Plus Drain Cleaner, position the unit to within 4 inches of the drain and insert the cable into the drain. Now squeeze the trigger and engage the patented AutoFeed Trigger mechanism. Turn the handle on the drum clockwise to automatically advance the cable down the drain, snaking its way up to 25 feet through the trap to the blockage. When you reach the blockage, work the cable through the blockage without forcing it. Then, work the cable back and forth several times while advancing it to capture any debris and clear the blockage. Now, run the faucet to wash any debris down the drain line and clean the cable. Then retract the cable using the AutoFeed trigger by turning the drum counterclockwise. The drain is now clear and free of debris, and your bath, sink, or shower is ready to use again. It's that easy. With the Ridgid Kwik Spin Plus and its AutoFeed technology that makes clogged drains a thing of the past fast. The Ridgid Kwik Spin Plus Drain Cleaner.